today's video, I am going to show you on how to add music to photos in three ways. First off, we have VCut. Simply download the program from this site and install it on your computer. After the installation, launch the tool, then select desired aspect ratio. Next, click on Import, then Import Files to upload all the photos that you will need. Then, drag the photos to timeline. After that, upload music file, then drag it to the timeline so that you can put music to photos. Click Transitions tab and apply transition manually. Or, you can choose to apply random transitions if you don't want to add it one by one. In addition, you can edit the photos or add special effects if you want to. When you are done, click the Export button to save the file. Another is by using an online tool, which is the Light MV. Go to Light MV site using your favorite browser. Then, choose the theme that you want to use. Click on Upload and then choose all the photos that you will use. Moreover, you can use the default music or add your own song. Also, you can add the starting and ending titles for the slideshow. Once all set, click the Produce button to start generating the video. Once done, simply click on play to watch it online or share it to Facebook, Twitter, Google+, and Pinterest. Or simply hit download to save the file on your computer. Lastly, we have a PowerShell. Download and install the program on your PC. Then, launch the application after the installation. Under the MV tab, click on Add Files button so you can upload all the photos that you will use. Next, choose among the themes available. To add some music, simply click the Music tab, then Add Music. Lastly, under the Export tab, click on Export to save the file on your computer. And those are the three ways on how to add music to photos. Thanks for watching!